You've been waiting a whole 30 seconds, eh? Oh my goodness. What's happening, Nobbo? Oh, that's funny. Oh, I'm so happy I got it all sorted out. I've been having some massive issues with iRacing. Not because of iRacing, because of my own complete ignorance, but it is working. It is working. So we're gonna do some racing today. We've finally got the
Radio
C
check.
license. What's going on here? Video broadcast. Make sure that we have the correct headphones selected.
Radio check.
Right.
Radio check.
Here we go. Oh no, what's worse? Go back to the start screen. Well, what was happening actually is as I was racing, the sound was like cutting. The graphics and stuff were fine, but the sound was cutting on my end, and then it was also transferring to the stream, and it was pretty bad. So we got that sorted out. What was happening essentially is I was overloading the CPU. Because the way Restream works is they want you to use software encoding, but software encoding is heavy on the CPU. Now, I thought it couldn't be done on GPU through Restream, but it actually can, and Restream doesn't seem to have an issue with it. So my graphics card is now doing the streaming, which is great because it's, quite powerful, which is fantastic. And now that leaves the CPU available to do things that we want. So it should all work, hopefully. And in that time, we managed to get our C license in iRacing. And so now we are in Formula 3. As you can see over here. So I'll take a look over here. You'll see that we're in license C, class C. As long as we're above 3 safety rating, I think we will go up to the next class when it updates. That's as far as I understand. The only problem is tonight, it doesn't seem like they have much in the way of Formula 3, which is lame. So here, Formula 3. No sessions. I wonder why there's nothing going on in the C class. There's NASCAR. I don't want to do NASCAR. Oh no. I wonder if it's because the series is finished. Do you know how the iRacing series and stuff works? Oh, look at that. Nothing. So I wonder if that's because there's an update tomorrow. You'll see on the September the 8th. I wonder if that series is complete and now they're just waiting for the next one, the update. That'd be lame if that's the case though. We could always do a Mazda race, but that's not what I want to do though. No! I cannot believe this. What is going on? This is absolute nonsense. Yeah, look at this. There's just NASCAR trucks. IndyCar. Oh, man. Why? Why, I tell you? There's not even any. Although, I probably haven't got it selected. Alright. Go racing. I don't even have any license results. Not even any A class A races. Okay. We may have to change our strategy. Because there's nothing available on iRacing. There's literally nothing available. I literally can't do anything. I could do this stuff, but man, this is hard. And that's not really what I want to do. Okay, because that is, bummed out. I didn't know that, actually, you know what we should do? We should check on Google. We should check on iRacing Formula 3 Series. Formula 3 Championship. Fixed. So week 12 was Silverstone. Yes, yeah, so that must be it. It's finished. Oh no. Oh no. Well. That's a bit of a booger. Okay, we might have to jump into Formula 1. 2021. There we go. We shall change the game name. Just do that on my phone, to be honest. Right. Learn that we don't want any shop items. Let's make sure that we have our game showing up. We want Formula One. Where are you? Okay, there we go. So we can close race labs because we don't need it. Crew chief. Stop that. And Okay. We don't want any ray tracing though. Why does it have ray tracing? Strange. Okay, well, we'll leave it like that. Leave HDR off. I switch this off. R1. Oh, there we go. Video mode. We want windowed full screen. Anti-aliasing. Performance. Confirm. Accept. Right, going into Spain. Hopefully this should be all working. It looks like it is. Career settings, there we go. Simulation settings. Right. Let's go to track and we'll just
try. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Right, Formula One, here we go. Beautiful outlet. on, hurry up, get out the way. Reflection. I thought it was something walking in the background there. Turn to garage. Da, 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 da.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Right, is appears like everything's working. It's just it's not good, is it? It's stuttering. It's not gonna work. That's not going to work. That was not great. It's dropping frames for some reason. Park, Unisaker. Let's do some of this thing, shall we? Should we do Laguna Seca, Alton Park?
it.
Right, join. Laguna Seca is not really one of my favorite tracks, but it should be fun. Should be fun. Pretty hairpin, the corkscrew. Look at this guy. Rookie license 1.24. Oh no. Anyway, tis what it is. Almost there, 34%. Pop up.
Radio check.
Nice. Radio check. So good. Right.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 54 Celsius.
Oh man, this looks so good now. Nice. Look at that.
Run,
Yeah, good luck, everyone. Have fun. And thanks for hosting the race, man.
Sixth place, 25 minutes. Okay, Lars, be ready. Watch for the lights.
Ready, green, green, flag.
Green, green.
James, hello, man. I should be looking, not talking. Oh, no. Good thing this
Don't
is
rush.
Just
Get it running. Get
race.
Back in the race.
Oh, what an egg. Yeah, I just joined a random server because it looks like the iRacing seasons have ended, so yeah, it's all a bit shitty, but that's alright. That's a bit of... How you doing, James? I haven't seen you before on the stream. I'm doing pretty well, man. Doing pretty well. Just joined a random multiplayer match hosted by someone here someone in Australia, so should be good. More just for fun, really, because, yeah, like I said, they've ended the season for Formula 3, and I'd literally just started, so hopefully... I think I got up to, like, a 4.0 safety rating, so it automatically took me up to Class C. And I've got 3.5 now, so hopefully... Hopefully we end up in Class B after the season reset. How are you doing? How's the audio, by the way?
The leader's just done a 109.6. Go, go, go! Watch your mirrors, there's a car approaching. P4, black flag, we'll need to come into the pits to serve it.
I forgot I put everything on manual. You doing good? Oh, that's awesome, man.
You need to come in for this penalty in the next 3 laps.
Keep your eyes open.
Camera fell. Oh no, everything's going pear-shaped this evening. The audio's good? Fantastic.
Fire back up, get back into the fray. The leader has just done a 107.5. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin. We think it might be Mason. Blue flag. Right, clear right.
All clear. Right,
clear right. There's an incident in turn four. It looks like Mason. Blue flag. What's your speed limit in the pits? The pit lane speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour. Engage the limiter.
Pit road.
I thought this was the limiter.
20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Exit's
car brake, push. Incident in, turn 11.
You like my Subaru?
Like damn.
Thanks, Shanks. I do as well. I'm hoping it's going to be real nice when it's finished. Oh, I'm going to get a black flag. Oh, no. Oh, I hate this track.
Black flag. Penalized, right? To come into the pits to serve the penalty.
Remember, flatline. Stop and go.
Yeah, the Subaru is pretty cool, man. Like, obviously it needs quite a bit of work, but
you've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
But it's I think it's gonna be nice when it's finished.
The gap to Mason behind is now 15 seconds. P4.
Get right back in there with the
flag. We'll need to pit to serve the penalty. Look out for the pit speed limit. We think P3 has binned it in the Andretti hairpin. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
Go. Pit road speed.
Pit exit's clear. Stay behind the white line.
Do you have an R32? No, I've got an R33. An R33 four-door, which I have a body kit for, which is on its way, or should be anyway, at some point.
Incident in turn one. It looks like Mason and Dan. I think P3 has gone off in turn 11.
Manu! Yo! What's happening, my man? Are you talking about my racing
setup? Fastest lap for Kendall, 107.0. We think P2 has gone off in the Andretti hairpin. There's an incident in turn 4. We think it might be Mason.
Bobbed it in there like a moron.
The racing setup itself, like, the most expensive part really is the chair.
An incident in turn 5. Looks like it's Mason.
Like, if you want a good a good chair with the rig. They're probably about $1,000. And the steering wheel obviously is just a G29, so they're about $600 with the H pattern shifter.
There's an incident in turn six.
And then I've got
Mason and Dan.
32-inch 2K screen. Those are about $400. But I would get a gaming screen if I was you, with a high resolution. A high FPS. A nice wide one.
There's an incident in the corkscrew. You think it might be Mason?
Even if you get three panels, like, that would be awesome.
Yeah, it's open.
Especially for iRacing.
Watch the car.
Okay, Lars. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
He's in the middle of the track. In front of you.
Quality's amazing.
Turn 11.
Are you talking about the quality of the stream, or do you mean like the
1 minute 20
racing?
I think it might be. Damn, that's the fastest lap. That lap was a 125.8.
Is your R33 manual? No, not yet. It will be.
Looks like P3's gone off.
The reason I bought that specific one is just because it's only been owned by one old man since it was imported. So I figured having that would be a really good starting point.
Blue flag.
Because most of them are pretty, they've been harassed.
Okay, all right. Okay, Lars, we'll be out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Blue flag.
Well, I missed one of your questions.
Is pitting.
Do you play Car X? I don't play Car X, but I do play Assetto Corsa. I do a lot of drifting on the
1:37.362.
I actually really enjoy drifting. Drifting is so fun, man.
Turn 11. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Looks like P2's gone off in turn 11. I think P3's gone off in turn 5. Yellow flag, caution. Was at 126.0. Looks like P3's gone off in turn 11.
how does Formula work? So, obviously this racing is all of that, the best speed, and getting around the course as quick as possible, but also these are real high downforce cars, so they really grip to the track quite well. Except at low speed, like that. Just get back on the track.
Yeah, they're gonna blow you way down.
Seeing as though you guys are the ones on here, I'm quite happy to switch over to Assetto if you want to see some drifting. Show you some really cool mods if you like.
Alright guys, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left.
I'm not a big fan of this this track. The problem is the season is ended for iRacing for Formula 3, so I'm just racing in an open lobby. You want to see some drifting? Okay. I'll just finish this lap. Hook it into some drifting.
Fastest lap for Kendall, 106.3. Blue flag. On your right. Right. Clear right.
Clear.
Keep it within the track limits. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Start it, get the clutch in next time.
Righto. Okay, let's go to this one, get off here. Get out of there. Okay, so what we're gonna do, just need to start up Content Manager. So we can go into Assetto. Go back here. Delete this. What we need is a window capture. First found me through Uncle Tick's story and haven't stopped watching you since. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. It's, yeah, the car stuff is kind of what I want to be doing, so I'm very much enjoying it. Right, what we want is Content Manager. There we go. Okay, so if you guys haven't used Assetto Corsa before, or if you're not sure how it works, essentially we have this thingamajig here, which is called Content Manager. It allows you to set up a race, find a map, do everything you want without actually having to go into the game. This is a game changer because you can put mods and stuff in here. And so what we're going to do, I'm going to stop this, exit that. This Lotus 98T, this thing is wild. Absolutely wild. Such a crazy F1 car. We want to go to favorites. Let's have a look at some drift. Oh, Sylvia's. Oh, that's not a great server, that one. Now, let's start on here, and then we'll go on to the other one. So this is RX-7. What do you guys reckon? Do you want to hear some rotary, some V8? No. Have a look at what cars we have over here, and you guys pick one, and I'll do some drifting. So, can you make open lobbies for others to join? Yeah, bro, this is open. So this is an open server created by some person. It's hosted in Australia, so it's nice and close. So we got low ping, which means we can jump in here and smash it. I love the rotaries, to be honest. So RX-7 is what I'm looking at. But you guys choose what you want. If you want a ute. Got some beamers. Obviously got the standard like 180SX. IS200s. Choose what you guys want. Put it in the chat. And we'll jump into it. RX-7? Yeah, bro. I'm an RX-7 man through and through. I love rotaries. Right, here we go. Wait till you hear it, though. The sound on this thing is amazing. The sound is just incredible. Reed Nichols, thank you for liking the stream, man. I do appreciate it. It does help get the stream out to other places. RX-7. Well, there we go. We have RX-7s everywhere. Okay, just add in another thing here. Oh, can you hear it? Assetto. Assetto Corsa. There we are. Listen to this. Shit. Just dropped my mouse. Okay, one thing I haven't set up is the handbrake. We need handbrake. Controls. Only reason I haven't set up the handbrake on... I've got actually like a pool-style handbrake. I just haven't set it up just yet. Because I need... I need like a grip for it. I'll show you guys quickly. The sound of these cars are beautiful. Yeah, man. I love the RX-7. When my YouTube channel takes off and we start to get more followers and, you know, actually start getting companies involved that can help build these things, I'm getting an RX-7 or maybe another RX something, RX-8 maybe. But, you know, got to put a single turbo rotary into something. Right, yeah. Oh, listen to it. Let's make sure it's looking okay on the stream. Looks good. Okay, guys. Listen to the engine quickly. I just have to go do something for 2 minutes. Stand by. Hold on. Thank you. Mr. Dog. Sorry, guys. As you can see, the dog's leg is broken, so we gotta constantly look after him. So if someone's busy, it's this man. All right. Let's see how well we can drift with the dog in lap. All the vibrations. Oh, shame, puppy. Oh, it's okay. This thing sounds amazing. I don't want to hit the dog in the face. Oh man, come on. Bloody camera mount has come loose. I'm having so much fun with this stream today. Everything is just giving me a hard time. Camera, bloody software, iRacing has finished its season. Oh my goodness. What a pain. Into Supras? Yeah, bro. Supra is honestly like the car that I want. It's like the dream car. The one day car. The we will get it one day car. That's the Supra right there for you, man. I wonder if this has a Supra, this server. I didn't see a Supra here. Oh, look at all these Silvias that they... Nah, this server hasn't got a Supra, but there will be one with the server, with the Supra, I'm sure. Oh, there's an R32 Skyline. can do that if you like. I love the Superman. Supra, Skyline, obviously RX-7. Favorite, though, has to be the Supra. I don't know, I just like that big, chunky car, you know? Hey. Hey, dog. You're okay. You're okay, puppy. Oh, listen to it. Take him, it didn't work. Entry is quite hard over that jump. Let's not do some external drifts because then actually you get to see the car. Thank you. dangerous entry, that one. How's the drifting, guys? Enjoying the R32? I actually wonder if we can set up the tires with much lower PSI in them so that they're more grippy. Let's try that. And we'll up the gear ratio. Oh, sorry, reduce the gear ratio. If we get some crap out of this thing. Love to see it. Thank you. where was I born? In South Africa, originally. Let's try another car. I love the R32 though. That is a nice car to drive. Oh, you should listen to this thing. This S14 has a V8 in it. It is sick at what this thing sounds like. This thing is crazy. Change this from iRacing to Assetto Corsa.
Oh,
I thought. Bit of packet loss. Oh no, dropped it in the grass. Man, that thing is rowdy. That is a rowdy car. I've never actually tried the Mustang. You should try this. Not sure if you're a Mustang fan, but Mustangs are pretty cool. I reckon a GT500 would be such a cool like car to have just as a daily driver. They're also, I don't know, there's just something about having a Mustang. For tonight, thanks man, see you in the next stream. Sweet ass bro, thank you. Oops, camera fell again. I'll sort that out. Thanks bro, I appreciate you coming and hanging out, man. that sound. Damn. Woo-wee. Alrighty. Let me go and check what's happening in the world of iRacing. It would be nice to get into a race. Rookie, there's still plenty. Class B, there's only NASCAR. Class C, only NASCAR and IndyCar. Interesting. Oh, well, I think what we're going to do is, because that's not available, I think we'll end the stream there, guys. And what I'll do is, I think the iRacing update's tomorrow, so we'll come back after tomorrow, and we'll be back in the stream. Trying to get that, hopefully we're trying to get an A license and not a B license. So I hope I've done enough. So we'll see how it goes. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.